started playing like, I think, maybe 13, 12, 13. I started playing. I was playing football before that, you know, soccer before that. I went out of high school, I went to Sacramento Upstate for a year and then transferred after that first year. And then went to JUCO and then ended up down here. They was recruiting Ali before I came here. And then Coach Darbles was recruiting me and he told me, you know, he just said that number 2 3-point shooting team in the nation. And when I heard that, I just knew, you know, it's my place to go, and took the visit, and it was, I liked it, and just signed like that. Me and Ali played for the same high school team in England, Hackney College, and we won a championship there. We won a national championship in England together. You know, in London, there's a lot of good teams, but it was when you, there's only like, there's two major teams, and you know, the other team had a lot of good guys, play Division One and stuff, but we won at the end of the day, and it was a good game. It was tough, you know. JUCO, I played in JUCO, it was physical too, but you know, the speed's a little bit quicker in Division One, but you know, it took me a little couple games to get used to it, but you know, it's just basketball, you know, at the end of the day. Coach put emphasis on, you know, rebounding last year, and he told me that, you know, I could be one of the main rebounders on the team, and this year I just make it an effort to go every time to the boys and, you know, box out as much as I can, and that's why I'm leading the team rebound. It's a family, man. We say family in every huddle, and we mean that, you know, everyone like likes each other. There's no beef, there's no tension or nothing, so you know, it's a good group. If we stay healthy, you know, we can go all the way and make the tournament.